like an hour of traffic, we are finally crossing the St. Croix River into Wisconsin. We are officially crossing